Well, thank you, Sue. Before I tell you about the bucket, I just want to say Roy Ernst and I were colleagues in the Eastman School. He had an idea. He had an idea that grew far beyond his expectations. Just look around you. This is his idea. And he invited me to come to Chautauqua to be part of the teaching program. He also presented me with another horizon in my career. So let's hear it for Roy Ernst, who provided you with a career and me for another career.
Miss, could you move this so that I can...
John, you've got 28 people in percussion 101. I said, Roy, what the hell am I going to do with 28 non-percussionists I'm going to have every day? Well, we started an email dialogue about different things. I said, we don't have any drum pads, we don't have any drums. So then the idea of buckets came in. I said, okay, Roy, let's do this. You go to Home Depot and you buy 28 buckets. I'll go to Regal Tip Drumsticks and I'll ask them to donate 28 drumsticks. And then I'll write a composition. And that way, these 28 will learn to play snare drum or a little bit about drum, how it feels to play drums. And we will then have an enjoyable hour and a half for 3 days. And it was fun. I really enjoyed it. I do, you know, what I admire about all of you is the fact that when you play music, you really have a lot of fun. Professionals don't always have that kind of fun. There's a whole different side of professional playing music as there is to enjoying music. If you make a mistake, who cares? If we make a mistake in a professional world, you get fired. So I really do enjoy what you're doing and be part of this. And as I said, this whole thing evolved out of buckets. Now we have soprano, alto, tenor, and bass buckets. And I'm going to now let you hear the harmonic structure of what it sounds like for soprano, alto, tenor, bass buckets. So, sopranos, let's hear your buckets. Alto, buckets. Tenors and bass. So here you have the bucket brigade of alto, soprano, alto, tenor, bass. Now, this is a reduced group, as you can see, because when you have 28 of these going on, that's 7 in each area. 7 of this, 7 of this, and so on and so on. So the sound is overwhelming. You'll get a more refined approach. So, how do we warm up with our buckets? Well, here's how we warm up with our buckets. One, two, sopranos, go. Altos. So now, the first performance of the bucket, of the empty bucket, took place October 6th in Western New York, in Chicago. The second performance is now taking place in upstate New York, here in Midvale Country Club. And are you ready for this? It's not going to win any awards. You're not going to get a Grammy.
It's been 2 months.
It's going to be an ASCAP major composition, but it's fun. So here is the empty bucket. Picks up. 1, 2, 3, 4.